Denise Williams in the house. Thank you, DC.